other thing, there's a couple of Riverdale. Yeah. What a couple of did you give Kevin and
You know, we're definitely far beyond 90210, but it brings us back together in one sense, but we've never been apart. I mean, we always talk on the phone. We've always stayed close friends, not just me and Jason, but me and Ian and Brian as well. The guys of the show have always had a really good, strong core group, and we continue to have it to this day.
He is a shareholder.